So in painting these little color studies, they're meant to be very abstract in terms of drawing so that you can really focus completely on the color. So these were all done from life or portrait or figure poses using a full palette and really just forgetting mostly about drawing. There's just enough to give the composition and then you really focus on the overall effect of the light and the color that you're seeing.